Now we are going to discuss about the fourth type of reaction, that is double displacement reaction. Displacement, we already know, a more reactive metal is displacing another less reactive metal. So now double displacement means there will be two displacement. So for example, we have taken an aqueous solution of sodium sulfate Na2SO4 in one test tube. Then in another tissue, we have taken the aqueous solution of barium chloride. These two solutions, if we mix them, then we will find, like in this picture, there will be some white color precipitate. Precipitate means some insoluble substances which will come to the bottom after reaction. Reaction hela pare jo chot chot insoluble pani re misu nathiba jinsa kichi tale rahi jibo taku kahi jibo precipitate. Eti white color precipitate kichi rahibo seta hoche barium sulfate, which is written as solid, plus 2 NaCl, that is the water is mixed with NaCl. So next is how this displacement reaction is taking place. Here when we are preparing the aqueous solution of sodium sulfate, the sulfate dissociates as well as the sodium also dissociates. E mane ion he jante jete bele gode jinsu ko ame water re miseba se mane ions ko convert he jibe Na+ SO4 -2. Here also Ba+ Cl- chloride ion. Then what will take place? The Ba+ will displace the sulfate ion and Na+ will displace the Cl- or chloride ion. Then here the BaSO4 will produce and here NaCl aqueous solution. So in this type of reaction, the exchange of ions occur. Ions mane parasur sare exchange hunti, and this can be also called as double displacement because two displacements are occurring. Here it is one, Ba and SO4, and here it is two, Na and Cl. It is also called as precipitation reaction. Why? Because some white color precipitate has produced here. So the reaction in which some precipitates occur or produce, that reaction can also be called as precipitate reaction. So this is all about the double displacement reaction. You can go for more number of examples in your book or also in YouTube.